First up is Todrick Hall, and he has the job of being the warm-up act.
Welcome to Dallas, y'all.
Thank you. You were with Fantasia in The Color Purple?
Yes, I was.
And now it's your time to step into the spotlight and be the idol?
I'm gonna try.
All right, well, let's hear it.
This is a special song that I wrote just for y'all. Todrick is my name, and I'm here to play a part in your game. Hopped a plane, took a train just to claim my 15 minutes of fame. And to see Kara decked and dressed, Simon's face looking so unimpressed. Sitting there like a bump on a log, Randy, what I gotta do to be a dog? Tell me, do I have to dress up like I'm from a crazy house or sing like William Hung for you to see? There's some potential and little of me, and tell me, do I have to get down on my knees in my $300 jeans? Cause I would, if it meant to me, then maybe you could just send me to Hollywood.
Thank you.
Ooh, I like that. That was awesome.
That was cute.
That was very good.
Simon, I can't get a clap or nothing.
That was good.
I'll take one. Dude, I think you're one of the best I've seen in this audition for season 9. Because, dude, that was excellent.
Thank you.
It was awesome, man. Definitely,
thanks.
You have star power, for sure.
Thank you very much.
My feeling is, I think you're a nice guy. I think you're a good singer. I think it was a cutesy audition. Voice-wise, I'm not jumping out of my chair.
I'm jumping out of my chair.
Okay, we're gonna see how high Randy's gonna jump. Yes
what
or no?
Say?
Yes.
Thank you.
Joe?
Yeah.
Cara?
Yes.
4 yeses.
Yeah, right, yeah, right! Welcome to Hollywood, Hollywood. Todrick.
I'm going to Hollywood!
I thought he was good.
We're gonna take this ticket and we're gonna go all the way to the top.
Day 2 is off to a great start, and Todrick is head over heels with excitement. But he wasn't the only one.